Hi everyone, this is MJ. Welcome to my channel. And tonight I just want to share with you about aloe vera, how to care, how to repot, how to propagate, how to take care of aloe vera. So this is the mother plant. So the mother, she have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I propagate 5 children of the mother aloe vera, but inside there's still another one, but I couldn't get it because it's too small. And you make sure when you get it, it has root on it, but it's hard to get it. That's why I'm just gonna leave it like that inside. So I repot the mother aloe vera and these 5 children. They're aloe vera, medicinal aloe vera. So now I remove this. I'm gonna mix some aloe vera gel. So I have 1, and then 2, 3. I have 3, and then here 4, 5, 6, and the other one, so 7. So I'm gonna make some aloe vera gel on it. Use it for my skin, for my hair, and to make some juice. As you can see, aloe vera has a lot of benefits. It cures cancer, diabetes, skin problems like acne, psoriasis, dermatitis, eczema, and you can use it for weight loss and for anti-aging. So look at how beautiful it is with aloe vera. A while ago it's so hot and I cannot do it. That's why tonight it's so relaxing, like looking at my neighborhood, so nice. Look, this is my mini garden, so it's so relaxing, like coming here during the morning or night just to get a cup of coffee or tea or wine to relax. So tomorrow I'm gonna design some succulent or cactus. So right now I'm showing you my aloe vera. This is from my mom, from my sister Novi, from my sister Kathy, sister Julie, and from my daughter. And this is mine, the mother aloe vera. Look at my garden, it's so beautiful. Tomorrow I'm gonna design this one. Yeah, I'm tired right now, so I'm just gonna go inside, okay, because it's very cold. So I'll just see you tomorrow, guys. See you tomorrow morning before our live stream, because it's dinner time. So My husband is calling me. It's time to eat. So look at my hair. So relaxing. So beautiful. I've been wanting to do the repotting, the pruning, watering, and the propagating since last week, but I don't have much time, and it's so hot, like I told you. But now, finally, I did it. This one, my daughter gave it to me, like last Mother's Day, so I have to take care of it. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like my video tonight, don't forget to like, subscribe, leave your comment below, thumbs up. See you tomorrow morning. God bless you. Stay at home, be safe, stay with your family. God loves you. I love you guys. Thank you for everything. Bye. Good night.